Good evening. A tense standoff has ended in suburban Geelong after more than 5 hours.
Residents were told to stay away as heavily armed police surrounded a Corio property. Ainsley Kosh is there, and Ainsley, a man has now emerged from the home.
Mike, it was just over an hour ago. The man was escorted by heavily armed police and into the back of a waiting police vehicle. Just 2 hours prior, a female also left the home unharmed. And thankfully, it's been a peaceful end to 5 hours of tense negotiations. A 5 hour standoff with police ending with applause. The man at the centre of the siege, a current patient of a mental health facility, 24-year-old Newcombe man Brandon Glidden.
Pretty serious, scary. I only just live around the corner.
Heavily armed police surrounded the Corio property at 11:30 this morning after reports a man barricaded himself inside with a firearm. All nearby residents were evacuated. Streets were cornered off as critical incident response team negotiators attempted to make contact with the man inside.
I've got to live around here, you know. It's pretty scary when things like this happen so close to home.
Police going around the back to make sure he was cornered. 3.5 hours after the siege began, a woman appears, unarmed and with her hands up, believed to be his girlfriend. On their second attempt to get the man to come out, police had their tasers drawn. After another failed attempt within the hour, police attempted to gain entry through the side of the house, smashing the windows, before finally marching him out the front door of the Horn Square home just before 5 o'clock. Police say the man was arrested without incident and is now being questioned by detectives. It's unclear why he locked himself inside the home, and so far no weapon has been found. Mike.
Ainsley, thank you.